Morning, students. I hope you are doing well these days. Again, I would hope that you are giving wings to your creative hobbies. Well, today we are going to read the poem from our syllabus, The Squirrel. You may have seen a squirrel sitting on the ground eating a nut. What did it look like? Here's a description by the poet of just such a squirrel. The poet says, he wore a question mark for tail, an overcoat of gray. He wore a question mark for tail and an overcoat of gray. He wore, students, please mark this term, he wore. Wear means pehenna. In Hindi, wear means pehenna ya pehen lena. Aur hum kya kya pehen sakte hain? Cloth, fabric, raiment, dress. So now come to the text. The squirrel wears tail. It means that the term is wrong. It should not be like this. क्योंकि हम कपड़े पहनते हैं, but tail नहीं पहनते. So here it is a term to make the poem beautiful. And what he says, he wears, वो पहन, वो तो ठीक है, वो पहनता है, but क्या? Question mark for tail. Here the poet is giving tail the metaphor of question mark. क्यों? Because the tail of a squirrel is coiled in such a form that it looks like a question mark. Also he says that it wears an overcoat of gray. Whereas the hide or skin of squirrel is gray in color. But to give a unique idea, to give a unique flavor to the poem, he adds such words and gives the hide a metaphor of overcoat. Metaphor is a figure of a speech in which the form, anything is given the form of another. For example, in this poem, tail is given the form of question mark and skin or hide is compared to the overcoat. This is metaphor. Please note down METAPHOR, metaphor. He says, again the poetess says, he sat up straight to eat a nut. He wo seedha baith ke nut kha raha tha. He seedha baitha hua nut kha raha tha. He sat up straight. He liked to tease and play. The squirrel liked to tease and play us. And if we ran around his tree, he went the other way. And the squirrel teased us. He played with us. But if we ran around his tree to catch it, to chase it, he went the other way. So the poetess says, now come to the questions, students. Why does the poet say the squirrel wore a question mark for tail? As I have told you, this is to add beauty to the poem to give it a new flavor. The poet used this word where or wore. How would you describe its tail? Now, students, I think I must leave this question to you, that how you are going to describe the tail of a squirrel. Do we usually say that an animal wears a tail? What do we say? As I have told you, that the meaning of wear is pehenna kuch, aur hum tail koi bhi animal nahi pehenta. No animal does wear a tail. So we say that an animal has a tail. So the answer to this questions would be, answer to the question 2 would be, we never say that an animal wears a tail. Instead of this, we say that an animal has a tail. Instead of this, we say that an animal has a tail. He liked to tease and play. Who is teasing whom? How? Question 3. As you know, students, who is teasing whom? The squirrel is teasing the poet by gnawing at the nuts. G-N-A-W-I-N-G, gnawing at the nuts by making noises. Wo jo noises hote hain na, chu 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 wali, those noises squirrel is making, and in this way the squirrel is teasing the poet and her friends. Okay, students, this is complete. Now wait for me for a few days more and we shall come to the next chapter. Thank you a lot. Thank you, students. All the best to you.